In the ancient land of Israel, a humble donkey began to speak. People were astonished, listening to the donkey's words echoing through the valley. The donkey conveyed a message of warning, urging its master to listen and heed its wisdom. Despite the initial disbelief, the master realized the significance of the donkey's words. The master's course of action changed, leading to averted disaster and newfound understanding.